Good morning. How you doing? Let's play a little Avorion today.
Good morning. Let me get everything set up. There we go. Well, now let's go to one we haven't been to yet. We'll run through and get, at least get the swirlies. Okay. Can't remember which ones I told to escort me now. All that's gonna be left is Justice, and he can do that while I'm... Oh, there goes a red swirly. Let's go get it. Might see if I could upgrade this with more and bigger turrets. I might design my own turrets. I'm gonna have to go look at a thing on how to do that. Two more jumps, and I'm gonna be going back to my sector. And that's gonna take a while because they don't like following. I hit the wrong button. Other swirly, then jump. Give him a minute to collect his little birdies and then jump. I'll be glad when I start feeling better. I can do more time per video and edit out like the jumps and all that. Short ones don't matter. Nothing in this sector. Did they all jump? Nope. Yep. And here. The owner of the company, we had a meeting yesterday. We spent an hour and a half. Let him know what's going on and all that. Proving that I'm actually working. Showed him stuff I did that I didn't have work orders for and all that. And stuff like this I would be able to edit out. Just do a fast forward to that section. But these long delays, if you know a way I can shorten that delay in a jump. And back to our home area. I would love to. Have go visit every faction, make friends with every faction, and after you go to their home bases and just keep a record of it, then take them all to the core and see what happens to the AI. I mean the big boss at the middle of the thing. So I got two more cards to get. I believe it's two more. Let's see. We got two, three, one. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, and 8. I need 5 and 6. Let's find that. Come on, where is he? This is the right sector. Yep. Okay. Hold down. Control. Fine. There he is. Gotta go through that wormhole. I'm hoping I don't have to fly them all through. They would go through the gates at a reasonable time, but they're getting lost. Deliberately going slow, so that way. And this will probably be it. Okay, I can detag that first as soon as I can. As soon as they come through. But, does it tell you what they're doing? That's a hell of a jump. Oh, I can buy goods and sell goods. Oh, I can set up a chain now. I'll have to build me a couple small ships for my sectors. Now, if they can go between sectors, that would be good. Okay, they're going through, but buy goods from one sector, from one station, go to the other sector and sell the goods. That's a long way. That's a long jump. Then we go here, here. It'd be like this little supply chain here. Go from the penny mine, pincher mine to here, and from Mars mining to here. And I think I got copper. Then we could set up some steel and all that over here and work them up. Okay. Or there we go. Give us something to do. Hopefully those ships. That one sector where they were attacking each other's bases, that would have been one. If you have the time, sit there and make peace with both factions before you even go buy the licenses, which was my mistake again. I didn't buy the licenses, which buy the licenses and just go back and forth between the two bases in their war and just collect all the loot, build you a freaking smuggler's hideout in that sector, or one jump away, and just go back and forth. Let's go back over here. I'm glad they got a line, it makes it easier to find. Let's try to spin things. You're not even near it. Way. I know they turn slow. adjust my timer. Get the heck out of the way of the... While I'm doing that. Whoops, wrong one. F orders salvage. Oh, here comes a whole crew of something. And just let them go do their thing while. Because I bet you they're going to come through. Well, I'll let them work a little bit off the clock, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Good night, have fun, and remember, keep on gaming.